20 ships in range. This is Dana Brot of the transport SS Azura. Please help! Warp core containment field down! Radiation flooding ship! Communications and life support failing! Cannot eject warp core! Need immediate evacuation and assistance! Please help us! Of the transport SS Azura. Please help. We're being pursued by Orion Raiders. Crew injured. Taking heavy fire. Dropping out of warp near your coordinates. Need immediate evacuation and assistance. Please help us. Thank you.
Captain, I'm concerned about the radiation on the Azura. She might have some damage to the warp core, but our sensors can't pick up enough to determine exactly what you'll find over there. I'm sure I can send you and the away team to the ship safely, but getting you back might be a problem until the Azura's critical damage is repaired. Step on the transporter pad when you...
And Orion, I'll never let them.
call for assistance has given us a chance for glorious combat.
attempting to get a transporter lock on Captain Brot, sir. Boosting containment.
You saved my crew. I'll tell you whatever I can. The Azura was a transport ship, best in the quadrant. Mostly I hauled medical supplies or farming equipment, but I had room in the cargo bays for a little of everything. I have one customer who is just crazy. I don't save the galaxy on a regular basis like you Starfleet. You saved my crew. I'll tell you.
Done. Starfleet has lost contact with the Federation Science Station.
Hidden danger lurked in space, and the threat of Klingon attack has made even the most stout-hearted reconsider their choice to travel throughout the stars. A last-ditch effort to find a common ground could end this conflict, but there are many who oppose peace.
They just stormed in.
Not ever.
I'm coming with you, Captain. There's too much at stake, and I know this project.
Captain.
Klingon invasion is a blow to Gorn's self-determination and identity. These kinds of raids are the Gorn's attempt to reclaim their identity through their history. Look at all this damage. We'd have helped if the Gorn had just asked. I guess when one of your leaders turns out to be a shapeshifter, though, it damages your sense of trust. There's another research team on ps4 involved. This is the dig site that our team was working on. If we disable...
Power is dropping! What is going on?
The team here found remnants of a precursor civilization that may be a relative of the Gore. Our understanding of Gorn evolution is woefully inadequate. Are they even offspring of the Preservers? The Gorn territorial claims aren't entirely without merit. They would displace billions of people. A diplomatic solution could help to save Gorn heritage without disrupting Federation colonies.
Fluctuations! Increase the power to the shields!
Congratulations, Lieutenant Commander.
The protective shields are down! Incompetent fools!
No sign.
You are meddling in a very evil.
Thank you.
If the archaeological sites in the Kasei system really are...
Commander Burgess, Admiral Quinn says you're the right...